This is the stock antenna. Check testing out the SWR. And anything below 1.5 is good. As you can tell, stock antenna is good. We'll switch it over to NA771, longer antenna. See what this to be on. .84, not good. Well, it's all right, not the best. This is on low power. It's pushing 1.3 watts. And here's another aftermarket antenna. Not bad. Not bad at all. And a foldable antenna. Not too bad. 2.4, and as I mentioned before, if you mount it touching your body, the SWR is going to skyrocket. Here they are, the antennas from stock, another aftermarket Chinese clone, and I think that's the Nagoya. Yeah, that's the Nagoya, and another Chinese clone, which actually works pretty decent.